So how do you propose to your beloved if you are a police officer? Well, of course, you have her pulled over. Galveston police officer Gregory Parris did that. He had one of his buddies pull his girlfriend over. She started to cry when he told her that she had outstanding warrants. And then Gregory Parris appeared, dropped to one knee, and popped the question. Sarah Wolf said, yes, yes, yes. She said she thought it was a perfect proposal. You can already tell husband got jokes. I think that's nice. That's a good way to start a marriage. Don't you think sense of humor is important?
Absolutely.
In a
Most
relationship.
Important.